Hi, I'm Terry with Aero Controller. What we've got here is a 1985 vintage Fanuc 11M control on a Shizuoka mill. Everything runs fine on it, but it doesn't have the kind of features that people want nowadays for the control. So we're going to take the old Fanuc controls off, put a brand new Centroid M400 control on that we've adapted and custom built to match this machine. We're going to show you how easy it is to take off, and how we can actually interface to the existing Fanuc motors, drives, and other equipment on the machine. So, let's have at it.
Get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.